been more of a Honda Civic kind of girl myself, but Les Wong's sexy RX-7 may just have me leaving Mazda. Just don't tell my Type R that.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Les Wong, and I'm out here in Elk Grove, California with 360 Video. We're shooting for the Endless USA RX-7. I have a 1993 Mazda RX-7, third generation. I bought it back in 1995, and I've been working on it ever since. Hooking up with great sponsors like Endless, Tanabe, Apex, and Meguiar's. We've done a lot of work to the car. It's gone through a lot of transformations to be where it is today. As far as the modifications on the car, most of it is pretty much well balanced, not a lot here or there, but engine work's pretty much done by Signal Auto Drift experts. Suspension and exhaust done by Tanabe USA. Brakes and suspension's also done by Endless Zeal USA. You can see pretty wide array of different parts that are mostly JDM parts, and you can probably figure out that's kind of the theme of the car. I've been showing the car for about 3 years now. We're with a team called the Speed Addicts in Northern California. You might see one of my buddy's cars that helps me out as far as moving around and transporting it. His name's Chris Duhane. He has the white Impreza.
Hi, my name's Chris Duhane. I'm here today in Elk Grove, California. This is also my 2000 Subaru Impreza. So we're just out here having a good time in California today. Les is kind of a quiet, shy person. When you go to the car show, Les isn't one person that's gonna just kind of stand out and really talk about his car. Les is kind of reserved, kind of quiet, but he's been a big supporter of our team.
360 Video. Woo!